It will be a purely European duel here in the quarterfinal in the Maracanã Stadium in Rio de Janeiro between three-time world champion Germany and the French team. Both teams had a very tough time getting to this stage of the tournament, Germany topping Algeria 2-1 and the French scoring very late against Nigeria. Nevertheless, the French players say they are prepared for this game.
You can expect anything tomorrow. During this match, there will be a lot of pressure on both sides, says the French goalkeeper. We're ready to do everything we can to win.
For the French, the big key to this game will be the performance of their star player, Karim Benzema, who has also had an up-and-down tournament so far. He played brilliantly in the first group games, but then sort of went under the radar in the match against Nigeria. Nevertheless, trainer Didier Deschamps says he believes his side has what it takes to beat the favorited Germans.
Nobody's afraid.
We're happy to be in this quarterfinal. Germany is very strong, but we are well prepared, says France's coach.
For its part, Team Germany will be hoping for top performances from their star players Thomas Müller and Bastian Schweinsteiger. They also are fortunate to have Mats Hummels, the defender, back in the lineup after he suffered an illness during the Algeria game. However, coach Joachim Löw says that a total of 7 of his players have come down with flu-like symptoms, but he still believes his side is absolutely ready for the match.
We're well prepared, he says. We're sure we will win. We're confident, and we're just burning to play this game.
Germany's coach and players were criticized by some after the game against Algeria. However, the players say they have no reason to doubt the coach's strategy.
It will be important for us to control the midfield, says Toni Kroos, and to have the upper hand there. If we can do that, we have a really good chance to win this game.
This is a matchup with a lot of history, as the French are looking to take revenge for 2 historic World Cups where they were thrown out by the Germans in the semifinals, both in 1982 and in 1986. So look for all of the players on the pitch to play at their highest levels. Fred Pleiken, CNN, Rio de Janeiro.